Good job. It's got to be that solid curve because it's the one with a Gaussian distribution that dips down lower than what we see from the Enogensid model. It's got all the properties of a good Ainslie model. All right, follow the link below this video to go on to part 4 of our lecture.